remove the protective cover of the gimbal. Install obstacle avoidance equipment. Unfold the drone's arms. Default low mode at boot. The drone has 360-degree obstacle avoidance. When switching to high gear mode, the drone obstacle avoidance function automatically fails. At this time, the drone will not have all obstacle avoidance functions